Hey guys, welcome back. Today I want to share with you guys a pretty large Sephora haul. And yeah, it's all in here. This is one monster bag. I have never had a big bag before. I was really excited at the store. Now I keep looking at it and I'm like, dang, I went crazy. It's okay. Look at this junk. It's huge and it's so heavy. So I got a whole bunch of the holiday stuff that came out. Some of the stuff that has come out I've kind of been whatever about, but there was this particular thing that I really wanted. So I went ahead and I picked them up. I know that some of the stuff has already been out of stock in Sephora, but I think that you can still find it in some stores because I actually went to the store and I found some of these products, and in the website they're not in stock. So just call your local Sephora's and maybe you can still find them. The first one is this little Melted Minis holiday set in Melted Nude, Melted Peony, Melted Fuchsia, and Melted Berry. I actually don't own any of these lipsticks yet and have always wanted to try them. And I love these little sets because you can try four different colors, and this was like $25. The other limited edition thing is this Too Faced Everything Nice palette. I never got a chance to pick up their limited edition holiday palette from last year. So this year I was like, I'm not gonna miss out. And it comes with this little sample of the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, which is, as you guys know, one of my favorite mascaras of all time. And it comes with this bag, and I'm not too crazy about glittery stuff like this, but I mean, I get it, it's the holiday spirit. And then here it just says Too Faced and has this little jingle ball thing. And finally, this is the palette. It's super cute. I love all the little Christmas lights. When you open it up, it has all these beautiful eyeshadows that just, oh, they're so gorgeous. I am absolutely obsessed with this one. This is Honey Pot. I haven't used any of these yet, but I did swatch them at the store, and this one is like one of my favorites. This one is like gorgeous, and then this Gilly one right here is like a beautiful duochrome, and the texture is beautiful. It feels so buttery smooth. The mattes feel just like the chocolate bar palette, which is such an amazing palette. And then what I really liked about this palette is that it comes with it comes with two blushes and a bronzer and a highlight. And I love their Chocolate Soleil bronzer, so I felt like that was a plus, especially this palette is like perfect for travel. This blush is pretty, it's just a nice pink. This is called Papa Don't Peach, which I think the name is so cute. It's like a pretty peachy color with a beautiful sheen. So yeah, and then this highlight is called Inner Light. And it just comes with these three little brushes, which is cute. So yeah, I'm glad that I was able to get my hands on it this year. Then I picked up the Sephora Favorites box. Like, this is like their beauty must-haves, their little superstars. And I have a lot of products in here that I kind of wanted to try, and some that I've already tried and like and didn't mind having it. And a lot of these products are full size, so you really do get a lot for your money. For $75, I feel like you would spend a lot more if you purchased these separate. So this is what it looks like inside. It has like a NARS Orgasm blush, full size. I think it has an Anastasia Brow Wiz in dark brown. I've never tried these, so I'm really excited to try this. And the Stila Stay All Day Look Good Liner, I've never tried that as well. This Urban Decay Eyeshadow in Sin, never tried it. This, I've always wanted to try it, and it's the Bumble and Bubble Surf Spray. The Smashbox BB cream, I think this has an SPF of 35. Never tried any of the Smashbox products actually. I love this argan oil. I love this primer, but I don't. I feel like for the winter, this primer would be best for me. Just a little professionals, but I feel like for the summer, it's not. So now that it's gonna be winter, I figured it was a good time to have like a little sample of it. I got the Benefit They're Real. I love this mascara as well. I really love this nail polish, never tried this brand, but I love the color. This perfume, I'm not a little crazy about, but I feel like maybe if I dab it lightly, it could work for me. I'm very particular when it comes to perfumes. This perfume is from Chloe. It's a Rollerball. And the last thing is this Fresh Sugar Rose Tinted Lip Treatment. I've never tried any of their lip treatments, so I'm excited to have this. Overall, I think this is a great buy. Because there's a lot of products here that if you haven't tried out yet, you can try out for the first time and really, really get a bang for your buck, because I know a lot of these products are very expensive. Like, I know that this is like $20-something. This is $20 and that's already $40. This is $16. This is $10. So it is a good bargain. So I really recommend this. Let's dig in here. The next thing that I got is actually the Urban Decay Vice 3 palette. Now, I don't own any of the Vice palettes. I don't have the first one. I don't have the second one. I thought they were nice, but they never really, like, I was never, like, in love. But there's something about this palette that I love so much. I like, it comes with this little bag, and it's pretty cute, and I like that you can use this bag for, just like storage and like for travel, so I like this a lot. And I see the lines for the whole like Vice, like the giant, like I get it. I get the packaging. I really, really like the back though, because I really love like lime green vibrant stuff. And this I don't mind. So yeah, so I'm pretty happy with the packaging. I think it's pretty cute. I really like the colors. And I like, I mean, it does get a little dirty, but I feel like at the end, the packaging is easy to clean. So a plus is that you get this monster sized mirror, and it does come with one of their dual ended brushes, also in lime green. So I love this. I have them backwards because I'm not, the mirror would blind you, but this is what these shades. One of my pans just came out. Oh, I'm mad. So this little Sonic color just popped out. Wonderful. I'm going to have to go to Sephora and exchange this because I ain't having it. Mm-hmm. I'm not even going to swatch them. But this is what they look like. I love this color in Dragon so much. It's such a cool color. Love it, love it, love it. And I love Freeze. And Sonic is actually one of the colors that I liked a lot in Alchemy. I really love the neutrals. I love Broke Down. Lucky is... Lucky's my favorite color in this palette. But Dragon and Lucky are probably my favorite. I love them so much. But now I have to go return it, exchange it. And I'm a little annoyed. But besides that little mishap, I really do love this palette. Hopefully the next one I get isn't broken. But I mean, it's not really broken. At least the shadow isn't shattered. Well, it is kind of broken. Well, I mean, at least the shadow isn't shattered, but still, no, I'm not paying $60 to have a loose eyeshadow. Not gonna happen. I'm gonna have all the prices of everything that I purchased listed down below so you guys can see. And to the ones that are available in Sephora, I'm gonna have the links to them so you guys can purchase it. Next thing that I got, which is another limited edition product, I was very happy for, because last year I was not able to get my hands on this. I looked for it everywhere, and then when I found it, it was just overpriced, like people on eBay were selling it. So I had to like get this very early this year. And it is the Tarte blush palette. That's what it looks like. A lot of people are complaining about the packaging. I don't hate it. I guess I get it because it's the Pinup Girl palette, and I get what the little pin beret things are for. I actually feel like a lot of people hate these, I've seen in reviews, but I feel like you can make a really classy, elegant look using these, so I don't mind them. It is bulky, and it's like a little clutch. So I don't know. I do think it's bulky, but what matters is in the inside, you guys. It has a huge mirror, as you guys can see, and then it has these beautiful, beautiful blushes. And that's all of them. It's a 5 different blushes. This is $42, which is a great, great, great steal, because a full size of each of these is $26, I believe. And you're getting 5 for $42, and they're pretty, pretty large sizes. The names of these are Breathless, Embraced, Whimsy, Bashful, and Irreplaceable. Really, really like this. So yeah, I think this is a great product to have. I think that it is a great buy. I think that it would be great gift as well. So the next product I got is just a regular makeup product. This is an limited edition product, and it is the Smashbox Photo Finish Pore Minimizing Primer. This is one of their new primers. The reason why I was interested in this is because I've heard that it minimizes pores as great as the Professional does, which it really does a good job at minimizing pores, but this leaves more of a matte finish, and that is my only fault with the Professional, because it doesn't have a matte finish, and that just makes me more oily throughout the day because it is more silicone. This one I just wanted to try. I just wanted to give it a chance. It's the purple one with the little polka dots, and it's brand new. This was $39, which hurt me, but I figured I have samples of the Professional. That's $31. If this is going to be better, I think it's $8 more, so I just figured I'd try this. I still love my Hourglass primer, but I wanted to have something that's a little bit more pore minimizing because I do have a lot of large pores. So I hope this works out. The last two products that I purchased are actually skincare products. For some reason, my skin has been a little dry and flaky, which is weird to me, but whatever. I figured that my skin is just probably a little dehydrated, and I wanted to change up the my nighttime routine. My Purity, I will never get rid of that. But as for the night cream that I've been using and my eye cream and stuff, I've been wanting to change it up for a while. And I got the Origins Best of Both Worlds. This is also like a holiday gift set, but everything in here is stuff that has intrigued me, and it's stuff that I have wanted to try. And my favorite part is that this was only $51, and you really, 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 really are getting a bang for your buck, because you're getting the Origins High Potency Nitamin moisturizer, and that alone is like $41. So it's really cute because it comes in this little bag, and I feel like this is great for when you travel and you want to put your skincare in a bag. This is a good bag. You get a full size of the High Potency Nitamins moisturizer, and I've heard that this is great, great, great. So I'm super excited to try this. And as for a day cream, I would probably use this, and this is the Origins Ginseng Energy Boosting Moisturizer. So I wanted to try this out. It smells like really good, really citrusy. So I hope that this doesn't make me oily throughout the day, but I needed a good daytime moisturizer. And this one is more of a sample size. This is 1.7 ounces and this is 1 ounce. So it's still pretty, pretty large. And this is so cute. It's a little baby. It's so cute. This is a little sample. It's 0.17 ounces of the Origins Refreshing Eye Cream. This is to brighten and depuff. This is a product that I have been wanting to try. It's so cute, it's so little. This is a product that I have been wanting to try forever. Like, I've always put it in my car, I took it out. Put it in my, because it's $30, and I was like, I don't know, I'm not sure. And when I saw that it was in this little kit, I was like, yes, awesome. So I'm very, very excited to try that. Now I can know if it works out for me and if it's worth buying the full size. The other thing is this Origins Drink Up Intensive Overnight Mask. And like I said, my skin has been dry, so I feel like this is cool. And it should work to hydrate your skin. I really haven't heard much about this, but it smells so good. So I'm glad I have this. So yeah, I thought that this was a great buy. It even comes with like a little to and from thing, so it's meant for gifts to myself. And then the last skincare product that I purchased is actually products that I have been wanting to try for so long, but they are so expensive that I was like, I ain't paying that much money for a mask. But then they came out with this. And this is the little Glam Glow Gift Sexy Box thingy. And I was like, woo, bargain. And you know how I am about my bargains. And it comes with a full-size Thirsty Mud mask, which I've heard is one of their greatest masks and very hydrating. And that alone is $69, so I was like, wonderful. And then it comes with two other masks. It comes with the Super Mud Clearing, spit everywhere. It comes with the Super Mud Clearing Treatment Mask, and that's a little white one. And then it also comes with the Glam Glow Youth Mud, which is a mask and like a little exfoliator. And I'm so excited to have this. As you guys can tell, I haven't even opened it because I wanted to show everything to you guys in the packaging, but I'm so excited to use that. Yeah. And something that I want to share with you guys is that I became a VIB Rouge. Know you spend a lot of money when you're a VIB Rouge. Little box just comes with this. It's just like a little welcome. And this beautiful VIB Rouge card. Oh, it's so pretty. And this Bite Beauty lipstick in the shade Bite for VIB Rouge. And this is only exclusive to VIB Rouges. Yeah. So I'm very, very happy to have this because I love me some red lips and it's just cute. And I feel like all like fancy because I'm a VIB Rouge now. Even though it cost me like half my lifetime savings. Not really. Half my paychecks. Along with that, I got some awesome samples. And this is a Dr. Jart+ Beauty Balm. Never tried it. Never heard of it. And I got this Texas Tea Volumizing Shampoo and Conditioner. Also got four Glam Glow samples. I've already used one and it's the Youth Mud Mask and I like it. And this is the Glam Glow Thirsty Mud sample. And this I'm really excited to try because it doesn't come with the Glam Glow gift box set. And this is the Glam Glow Power Mud Dual Cleanse Treatment. I think this starts as a mask and then it becomes an oil. It emulsifies into an oil. It goes from mud to oil, so that's pretty interesting. So I'm excited to try this. And this I am super excited to try, and it's the Glam Glow Bright Mud Eye Treatment. I've heard that this is really, really hydrating for the eyes, and I have a lot of fine lines, mostly caused by dehydration, so I felt like this would be a good thing to hydrate and fill in those lines. I've wanted to try it. I love trying things before I purchase them. I'm all about samples because things are expensive and you don't want to spend on your money on something that you're not even sure if it's going to work for your skin. Maybe it's not that it's a bad product, but it doesn't necessarily mean that it's going to work for you. The last sample that I got is this Living Proof Instant Texture Mist, and it is for multiple texturized styles used on damp or dry hair. And I think that this is to give extra volume to the hair. And it smells really good. So those are the products that I purchased in my most recent Sephora shopping expedition. No, I'm just kidding. Very happy with them. Except that Vice 3 palette that is definitely going to get exchanged because I'm not having it. No, 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 no. I'm a VIB Rouge. Don't mess with me like that. No. But I am very excited to try all these products. I am very excited to share with you guys how I like them. I might have some more videos or tutorials on some of these products or my thoughts on these products. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you guys have a wonderful day and I will see you guys soon. Oh!
Are you okay?
I hit the box. Toodles! Big town. Just kidding. Bye.